All right, we're Red Cobras. This is our first show tonight. I want to thank Zen Kelly for having us out, and Contest of Eons for having a freaking rad bad band name, Contest of Eons, and for kicking ass. So thank you guys.
Red Cobras!
Yeah.
country. As I watched it on TV, somehow it really bothered me. Drinking all the bars in town and standing going by the sea. Pick up the pieces. Is dedicated to all the ladies and all the men who have ladies and all everybody in the whole world. The ladies who have ladies, men who have men, it's dedicated to everybody.
You wanna love me, baby. Just wanna love me.
So we're gonna slow it really slow and play really quiet actually. The name of the song is called Fireside Song. And I spent New Year's Eve after I hung out with you guys for a little bit. And I was home by like 10:30. I didn't write it for this point, it's just serendipity. You know? So no tea is down tuning. So yeah, so this is a song called Fireside. I think it was written by Vikings that flowed through me.
I was asking for beers and they didn't have them. I was like, all right, I'll have that one if I can see.
Song. So it's kind of weird that our first show ever is at the Fireside. This is something that hopefully it'll register. This is called Another Lonely Weekend. Not an 8-minute song. Alright, I've been working on this song since a while, before January. Those of you who are here know what I'm talking about. So this song was written before January. Walked away. Thank you guys very much.
Give it up for Red Cobras!